Yesterday I cried. I still am relieved to see the softer side.